The big warning for people selling their things online and meeting the seller in person.
We found another instance of a buyer becoming a victim of robbery. News Channel 5's Dan Kennedy is live from the Midtown Police Precinct with the story. And Dan, this is another instance of this. And recently, a young man was killed when he was trying to buy an iPhone.
Yeah, Amy, a lot of people don't even think twice. They trust their fellow human. They go out to meet him to exchange goods that they're trying to sell or buy online. But it turns out you can't trust everyone, unfortunately. As you mentioned, there was a deadly incident earlier this week. We've reported on it numerous times. And this morning, another warning after a victim was robbed by the suspect after they met in a dark park after midnight. More on that in just a minute. But first, I can tell you that police have arrested a man and charged him with aggravated robbery. His name is Stephen Russell Burris. And he's been on the run since the fall when this incident happened, and he might have got away with it if he didn't recently walk into an AutoZone where the victim worked. The victim immediately recognized him as the robber and called police. Now, months after the incident originally, he's now in jail. Apparently, the two met through the Let Go app. The victim was trying to buy the suspect's newer iPhone. That's an phone app used to buy, sell, and exchange things online, but the deal went bad. Police say Burris pulled out a gun, put it to the victim's head, demanded the phone back, and demanded his money. The victim complied, and the gunman sped off. Now, they did arrange to meet at a park in Antioch after midnight. Police say that's not a good idea. If you're going to do that, if you're going to meet through these apps, meet at a place like this in the parking lot of a police precinct, like here at Midtown Hills Police Precinct, where you see an officer or two are already parked out here. You have surveillance, and it's also well lit throughout the night. Now, coming up in about 30 minutes, we're going to give you some other tips from police on how to avoid becoming the victim of robbery yourself. Reporting live in Midtown, Dan Kennedy, News Channel 5.